Please help me to understand. GNOME 41 was released in September 22nd, but 4 weeks later isn't yet on Arch Linux, by the way. And then, Plasma 5.23 was released in October 14th, and it got in Arch Linux after 3 days?
Coco-chan? It's the Steam Deck side effects.
Rashita odoru ka?
Enryou shimasu!
Chubon!